The Community Day Parade was graced with ideal weather and a new route. Due to construction on Queen Street, the Rotary Club was forced to change the parade route for the first time in its history. The parade made its way down Queen Street to Pym Street, then down Pym and west on Bay Street, ending at Gore Street. Thousands lined the street to take in the many floats and marching bands. The parade is one of the oldest community parades in Canada, and Sault Ste. Marie is just one of a few cities that holds a Community Day Parade.
Stickers?